he's not sick. He's experiencing something that he would like somehow the physician also to realize what he's experiencing, so that he can come to the physician, so that the physician can say to him, I know exactly what you're experiencing. What you're experiencing is exactly what you should have experienced, having taken the substance that you've taken. So the kid wants a reassurance that what he's experiencing is natural, that he isn't, you know, going out of his mind.
At a touch screen, word to my friends, ain't hip to current events, submerge in the depths of my mind, 99% of the time, there's no telling what you're destined to find, now venture inside as I've said my goodbyes, a casket picked out, cause I'm ready to die, send flowers addressed to the hive, never wept in our lives, we pretended to cry, when I'm gone, don't drop a speech and honor me, talk is cheap, please just let me rot in peace. There's no words that I'd wish to take back. Every bit of stained glass in my picture frame smashed. I got this little Xanny and I'm quick to chase that. Then down another bottle till my vision fades black. The story of a man who wasn't sure he'd prevail. A personal hell, deterred by the smell from my hearse as it trails. Off the beaten path, I've been through a lot of shit, including loss of kin, lit fuse apocalypse, feel useless on this bitch. A certain je ne sais quoi, bourbon lemonade, had me slurring every day, dog.
We all know.
From the outset, long and arduous road, it led me to ponder how far does it go. There was no way of knowing departure would grow in the way that it's been to illustrate the state that I'm in. Conflict waging within, I got a brain full of sin, and foul's been playing to win the very shards of my soul. These brainwaves stay plagued, harboring ghosts eternally, guarding the bones of every martyr I've known. And angels were sent, but I'm faithful to death's love, returned heartless beyond the gates they repent from. As they graciously wept, I came and I went, the salvation I dreamt of, all in an instant, hell sent. I'm feeling oh so divine, while I blow O's besides a no smoking sign. Take notes and stay focused, close both your eyes, young and I'm out to lunch, it won't go inside. Spirit depleted, it seems that I bled out, personality borderline, it's easy to get down. And I up-jumped the boogeyman, no fear in my heart. Got up-jumped the boogeyman, it's like that. You know it's like that. But I played a role once and was typecast. Insomniac, not alive, zombified, groggy act. Furthest thing from a trendsetter, do you copy that?